World University Championships are part of FISU's sporting fabric. Alternating with the summer and winter universiads, they're organized every even-numbered year. In 2016, 8,000 students will compete in 34 different sports.
We will start up three new sports. We will have the sport climbing, we will have the sambo, and we will also have the ski orienteering. We know that universities exist all over the world, and we feel the responsibility to take our events. Sometimes they are very developed, but other ones that are smaller, we feel the responsibility to take these events to athletes all over the world, student athletes, of course.
Organized for the first time in 1963, the World University Championships are becoming more and more successful. 2 years ago, FISU ran 28 different championships. Here's Paulo Ferreira again.
These international federations, most of them Olympic federations, see the potential in university sport, and they know about the 170 million students around the world and the 40,000 universities around the world. So, of course, they see the benefit and they see what they can get out of this as well.
In the World Championships of 2016, not only will Olympic athletes be involved, it's also an opportunity for the students to step up towards the elite. And for the organizers, there's the legacy to consider, a key element for FISU.
We want every single event to be the best of that specific sport. So for 2016, I can say that I am fairly comfortable that we will have an exceptional year for World University Championships. There's no doubt about that.
Next March, the World University Championships will take place in speed skating at Baselga di Pine in Italy. And there'll be coverage of it here on Eurosport. And that was Campus Sport.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.